It all begins when Miss Jane Austen attends a country assembly. She meets a fascinating stranger. A bit too fascinating. He's one of the damned. And now, so is she. Jane goes to the fashionable city of Bath to take the waters, the only known cure. But there, the unthinkable happens again. The French invade England. What's a girl to do? She can't write. But she's a vampire. She can fight and bite. She's damned, fanged, and dangerous to know. She joins up with the other vampires to defeat the French.
Those English bastards! They cut off my...
Jane finds her fangs aren't just for fighting. There's time for love and romance between the battles, and friendship and betrayal too. Now the French are defeated. Will Jane choose immortality in love, or will she return to her family in writing? Read Jane and the Damned and find out. Jane and the Damned, it's more than her wit that's biting. A novel by Janet Mullany.